here we are at the Royal National Park, south of Sydney. The trail to Audley is a fairly steep climb, as you can see. There's plenty of steps. Originally it was built in the Great Depression in the 1930s, hewn out of the rock.